Empower now, spirit, with the wonder you.
Over hill, over dale, through bush, through briar, over park, over pale, through flood, through fire, I do wonder everywhere.
The king doth keep his revels here tonight. Take heed thy queen be not in his sight.
Nor mark prodigious, such as our despised in nativity, shall upon their children be. With this field shoe consecrate, every fairy take his gate, and each several chamber bless, through this palace, with sweet peace. And the owner of it blessed ever shall in safety rest. Trip away, make no stay, meet me all by break of day.
Thank you. Yes, like every patient in here.
I wouldn't say he's like the others. He is unique. His descriptions are vivid, but artistic.
Richard Dad is a vicious murderer, don't forget.
Did you respond to my requests for painting materials for him?
So that was you?
Yes. I believe it'll help him settle.
Richard Dad murdered his own father, claiming he was possessed by the devil. I'm not going to give him paints and materials that he can mess up the ward with and attack the staff.
He has potential. And what harm could it possibly do to try? I will supervise him personally.
Fine. You can clean up the mess. I want nothing more to do with it. On your head be it.
I'm sure you can paint a circle upon it. What's wrong?
You're here.
I'm here to supervise you, Richard.
I can't paint around people.
I'm not going anywhere.
Perhaps you could stand further away?
I've been spending some time with Richard.
You were right, his paintings are amazing. He's completely transformed. I owe you an apology. If you have any more suggestions about any of the other patients, I'd be more willing to listen.
Well, thank you. I just took a chance and it worked. And I have been monitoring one or two other patients who could also benefit from the same treatment.
You need more paint?
Painting materials, writing tools, and possibly one or two musical instruments.
This is going to be really difficult to monitor, you understand that? You're in charge, you have my permission.
Shadows have offended, think but this and all is mended. That you have but slumbered here,
while these visions did appear. And this weak and idle theme, no more yielding, but a dream. Gentles, do not reprehend. If you pardon, we will mend. Give me your hands if we be friends, and Robin shall restore amends.